WYXB Indianapolis is B105.7, Indy's Christmas station. This hour of Christmas music is brought to you by Cynthia's Hallmark. Visiting Cynthia's Hallmark is a Christmas tradition. Greenfield, Fishers, and Geist.
Merry Christmas from B105.7. The joy, warmth, and tradition associated with the Christmas season is what our Christmas station is all about. There is no celebration in the world quite like Christmas. The stories, the carols, the traditions and legends have been enjoyed by more people for more centuries in more countries than any other holiday. 'Tis the season for family, friends, mistletoe and holly. 'Tis the season for joy and hope and giving. Put aside business and politics and social media for a while, and let's all celebrate Christmas. This is WYXB Indianapolis, and the Christmas station is on the air.
Wonderful time of the year, with the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all, with those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings. When friends come to call, it's the happiest season of all. There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time of the scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time.
It certainly is the most wonderful time of the year. Andy Williams, our very first Christmas song, as we have now launched Indy's Christmas Station, B105.7. Hi, I'm Eric Allen. You know, when we talked about what the first Christmas song of 2020 should be, I almost went with this next song as sung by Celine Dion. Some lyrics in there that I really think speaks to how many of us have felt throughout the course of 2020. It talks about the thrill of hope. It also talks about a weary world rejoicing. Weary, that's how many of us have felt throughout the course of this last year. And so as we move into Christmas and this Christmas season, my hope for you is that you experience the thrill of hope this Christmas.